My name is Jim Murley, and I'm the Chief Resilience Officer for Miami-Dade County. Resilience for a county government means investing in preparing and training staff, investing in buildings and infrastructure so that they can withstand a shock from, say, a tropical hurricane storm surge, or a weather event, or even an infrastructure collapse. That is something that we can prepare for, train for, and then when it occurs, we can recover more quickly. Achieving resilience in a large urban county is really a lot about working across departments, working with not only in government, not only a county government, but we have 34 municipalities we need to work with. We have state government agencies, federal agencies, and then we have the private sector and large institutions like hospitals and universities. The county that invests annually through our $7 billion annual budget, which is a resilience budget designed to think about resilience as one of the major reasons for prioritizing decisions in the budget. And within the budget is our capital improvements program, where we're making investments yearly. Some projects take multiple years to complete. Each resident can look at a perspective of resilience just like they prepare themselves for a storm event. They can examine where they live. Perhaps there are places, they're a homeowner that has a piece of property. Maybe there's a low spot they want to raise up gradually through fill. Or if they're redeveloping their property, they might want to raise the entire structure up so that they have more protection from flooding. And Miami is a perfect example of how we're a global crossroads. That means that we're not in an isolated area. We're going to be affected by decisions that are made all over the world. Miami-Dade County really is on the edge of this issue. I mean, a lot of places around the world are looking to see how we address the issue. And I think because we've integrated it into almost everything the county does, from the budget to the way the mayor talks about it when he communicates the issues, the way the commissioners bring it up, means that it's not just a narrowly focused issue. It's part of almost the character of our county government, that we are resilient